Hey guys, so this mountain, this little hill over here, I'm gonna try to climb it just because I'm bored. I'll bring you along. Hey guys, so I it was about as close as I got. I probably could have got closer, but I kinda, I don't know, I just got a little iffy going up that road. I mean, it's definitely not the worst one I've taken, but I didn't really feel like it right now. I don't know. I put this Buick through too much shit sometimes. But anyway, I don't know if I'll even be able to make it there because it's farther away than it looks. But I'll walk up to it and I'll bring you guys along. Quite beautiful today, guys, out here. It's a little nippy, it's a little cold, but it's pretty beautiful. Yeah, I was driving on this road and it was just, I started turning around. I was like, meh. I probably could have done it actually pretty easily. Now that I'm up in this part, actually isn't too bad, but I don't know. I just didn't fucking feel like it right now. I don't know why. Hey guys, I'm getting pretty close to it. I'm seeing all these shotgun shells and litter. It's kind of crazy. Jeez. It looks really small from far away. That's how it always is. It looks smaller from far away. Then when you're right up next to it, the thing looks fucking huge. Started the ascent, guys. Whew. It's not too bad. It's pretty small. Almost made it to the top of this hill, dude. I think this is the top, at least. I don't know. Guys. So I've basically made it to the top of this thing for the most part. Here it is. Hey guys, so I'm gonna see if I can find my car. There it is. Video, but I'll see it if it is at the end. Going back down. I'm gonna try to find my damn car. Well, guys, the moral of this story, I'm sure you can't even see me. The moral of this story is, if you're gonna go hiking, especially if you're gonna go hiking on video, do it earlier in the day. Not right before the sun's gonna go down like an idiot like I do. Yeah.
Hey guys, so I made it back to my cars. I'm gonna go now.
I hope you enjoyed this video.
And don't forget to like and subscribe, comment.
You know, the usual.
Yeah guys. Thank you for being loyal viewers, whoever you are.
Means a lot.
I'll see ya.